Hello everyone! Get ready to have your mind blown as we explore the world's top 10 most incredible, colossal, and peak examples of human engineering, Kirstenstada mega machines. These giants will shock you with their sheer size and power. Let's get started, but first, a question for you. Which two of these machines can be seen from space? Let me know your guesses in the comments. 10. Liebherr T-8 Core. First giant is a moving mountain, the Liebherr T-8 dump truck. This massive truck can carry a load of 363 tons, and its tires are a staggering 4 meters high, with each weighing 5.5 tons. To get to the driver's cabin, you need a 20-step ladder, as the cabin is 8 meters above the ground. A single tire costs $63,000. And the truck consumes 3,800 liters of fuel per day. Even when empty, it weighs 300 tons, the weight of 60 normal cars. 9. Baggert 188. Get ready for a real monster. The Baggert 188 is so immense it can be seen from satellite images. This machine, which works in Germany, is 240 meters long. The length of the 0.5 football fields, it extracts 140,000 tons of coal per day. The Baggert 188 stands 96 meters high, the height of a 30-story building, and weighs 13,500 tons. Despite its size, it's controlled by just 5 people, who use bicycles to get around inside. Built in 1978, it is still active today. 8. Caterpillar. 6,090 shears, a walking factory, the Caterpillar 6,090 FS excavator. This monster can scoop up 85 tons of material in a single motion, lifting the weight of 17 cars worth of earth. It can perform this motion 10 times per minute. The machine has an operating weight of 1,000 tons and an engine with 4,500 HP. Its fuel tank holds 9,000 liters. The price of this machine is $7 million, and it processes 50,000 tons of material daily. 7. Big Bertha. No, we go underground with Big Bertha, a tunnel boring machine drilling right under the city of Seattle. Its diameter is 17.5 meters, which is wide enough for a 4-lane highway. This underground monster is 99 meters long, weighs 6,700 tons, and is equipped with a drilling head that has 260 cutting discs. A crew of 25 people works inside 24 hours a day, where there's even a cafeteria. Big Bertha cuts through solid granite like butter with a pressing force of 6,000 tons. 6. Pioneering Spirit. Next, we have a city in the ocean, the Pioneering Spirit. This ship lifts oil platforms and has a weight of 900,000 tons. It can lift a 48,000-ton oil platform from under the water in a single go. The ship is 382 meters long and 124 meters wide. It's truly a feat of engineering. Which machine has impressed you the most so far? My guess is either this one or Big Bertha. 5. Crawler Transporter. Welcome to the top 5 with NASA's secret weapon. The Crawler Transporter carries space shuttles, rockets, and even parts of the International Space Station, weighing 2,700 tons. It has 8 giant track systems and 16 diesel engines. Its maximum load capacity is 8,500 tons. It travels at a mere 1.6 kilometers per hour to ensure the safety of its valuable cargo. A single crawler transporter costs $14 million, and NASA owns 2. This vehicle carried Apollo 11, starting Neil Armstrong's journey to the moon. 4. Prelude Funk. This floating city is a natural gas factory ship that is 488 meters long, longer than the Empire State Building laid on its side. The Prelude FLNG will stay in the middle of the ocean for 25 years without moving. A crew of 350 people lives on it permanently. 3. Noth Nevis. Noth Nevis is the largest ship in history. At 458 meters long, it was so massive that due to the Earth's curvature, the middle part of the ship stood 1.5 meters higher than the ends. It was capable of carrying 4.1 million barrels of oil, which is enough to meet the 3-month fuel needs of all of Istanbul. This giant was operated by a crew of only 35 people and could only dock at 5 ports in the world. 2. Big Muskie. Here's a legend. Big Muskie, the largest excavator machine ever built, Its height was 67 meters, and its arm was 99 meters long, allowing it to dig a 22-story building. This machine weighed 13,000 tons, and its bucket could lift 325 tons of earth in a single scoop. Big Muskie was powered entirely by electricity, consuming as much as a small city. It worked for 39 years and dug up enough earth to fill the Suez Canal twice over. 1. Bagger to 93. Finally, the largest work machine in the world, the Bagger to 193. With a height of 96 meters and a weight of 14,200 tons, it extracts an incredible 140.0 tons of coal per day. This machine is so big that you look like an ant next to it. It's no wonder many people guess this is the machine that can be seen from space. Wow, it was truly an incredible journey, wasn't it? These 10 massive machines aren't just steel and engine power. They're symbols of humanity's boundless imagination and engineering genius. From the Bagger to 93's mountain-like presence to the pioneering spirit's incredible power. In the middle of the ocean, each one proves that impossible is, in fact, a challenge. We shudder to think a ship like the Knock Nevis became legendary because its midsection remained above water due to the curvature of the earth. The Big Muskie blew our minds by lifting the weight of 65 cars in a single bucket. And of course, Big Bertha, tunneling beneath a massive city like Seattle. She demonstrated that even the ground beneath our feet can be a marvel of engineering. These machines are impressive not only for their size, but also for the stories they carry. NASA's crawler transporter stood silently as witness to those first steps that carried Apollo 11 to the moon. Each one is the result of years of hard work by hundreds of engineers, workers, and visionaries. Costs in the millions, enormous dimensions, and incredible capacities. All of these are testaments to humanity's resolve to solve unprecedented problems and defy nature. So, which machine in this video blew you away the most? Bagger to 93's 14,200-ton weight, or Big Muskie's bucket that can scoop up a house? Or perhaps it was Prelude FLNG's 25-year-long plan to sit in the middle of the ocean? Let's be honest, they're all just plain wow. I guess 90% of you said Bagger to 193, am I wrong? Be sure to share your thoughts in the comments. If you enjoyed this video and found it even slightly inspiring, please don't forget to hit the like button. Your likes are a huge motivation for me to continue creating content like this. And most importantly, subscribe to the channel. Click the bell button next to it to make sure you don't miss any new videos. Because even more epic, surprising, and insightful videos are on the way. Remember, as long as you're on this journey with us, we'll continue to discover the most striking examples of human genius. See you in the next video, and goodbye.